Back to The Last of Us. Here goes part two, where we left off at. Hopefully. It saved where we left off.
Almost there.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians on the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby.
Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby.
Come on. No.
Hear my dog barking. I apologize. He just sees other dogs outside the window.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lying in the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
All right, here's where we left off at. Summer. Twenty years later.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. The checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I got served the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Such crap. Soldiers are supposed to be on the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that. Like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking in.
They fucking lynched him.
I gotta sell new papers.
Yeah.
They shouldn't give us any static up there.
Just
play it cool.
Let's play it cool.
Drive on through.
Business here.
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Oh, shit.
Get out of here, bro! Close it off!
No, I don't ever use that quick turnaround feature, but I can see how it's useful. I personally don't use it, though.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Yeah.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
Who are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit?
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene? She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What are the Fireflies? Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Oh, sorry. Phone.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here.
Boring, huh? Sometimes I hate you, Drew.
Grab our gear.
Hey.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Internet is expensive.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make your shots count.
I could be more interesting if I said PewDiePie.
All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, Texas, boost me up. Yes, ma'am.
Oh, my God. People obviously can't take a joke. He's obviously not anti-Semitic, but, you know, how sensitive people are these days.
Go on. Careful.
What am I not?
Got a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Oh my God,
well,
he said the word
type.
Jew.
Got your ways.
I instantly hate him.
Where's the ladder?
Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Oh my God, yes. The Wall Street Journal, of all places. And even, what's her name? The one, I can't remember her name now. The one that wrote the Harry Potter series. Like, really? You're going to believe what the Wall Street Journal wrote about PewDiePie taking shit out of context?
Ladies first.
Lady.
Literally taking a picture of him raising his hand and claiming he was doing the Hitler salute. Like, really? Obviously, they don't have better stuff to write about.
Down through here.
They're going to try to destroy
for his sake.
A YouTuber who literally has raised millions for charity.
Speaking of merchandise, what's that next show?
Someone who is obviously not a racist or anti-Semite.
Hold up. Spores.
makes perfect sense. But it's good. It's good for their article reading, and plus you have to pay to read their articles.
Clear last time.
Coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears.
We should be able to fit through here.
Sad and pathetic.
Shit. You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful.
Be careful. Jimmy. Jimmy, no.
I know. That does look a little bad, that he bleached his hair. He didn't even, I don't even think he actually meant to do that. It just was horrible timing.
Watch it, watch it. Help me. My mask broke.
Okay, I don't know about y'all, but...
Poor bastard.
I kill him. I feel bad. Can't remember if there's anything in here or not. I played this through a few times. It is my favorite game. Definitely looking forward to part two. I don't ever kill these two, because you can get away without doing that. Excuse you, Tess. Is a badass. I was about to walk away forgetting about this part. Where's the ammo there? I thought there was ammo in here. Yeah, no one notices her. No one notices Tess. I'm trying to be all stealth-like, and she's just bouncing through the room.
They won't see me.
All right, that's all of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city. Fresh air.
You hear the jingling? That's Max and his collar. He's running around the house.
Cover the entrance.
Playing.
I got it.
Oh, no, yeah, and I'm drinking whiskey too, by the way. Whiskey bourbon. Good stuff.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
Oh, yeah,
plank. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Be a deer, would you? When is she gonna do some work? Always ordering me around. Be a deer, would you? Booze is good, especially when you're playing video games. It makes the video game experience better.
It's a bit heavy.
Or is that just me?
All right.
I gotta extend the elapsed time. Oh, I gotta set it 30 minutes. It's almost 30 minutes.
Let's move.
I gotta extend it to an hour. Bear with me. They're better when you're drinking.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
Three shots in. Oh yeah, I drink whiskey. My whiskey's straight. That's just me. Whiskey bourbon. Sorry.
Shut it.
Cheap stuff, man. I didn't have too much money today. I spent way too much money on a new phone and some parts for my truck. I spent about, let's say, almost $700 in the last 3 weeks to get a new phone, the Galaxy S7, and fix my truck. So, yeah, I bought Evan Williams Kentucky bourbon and whiskey. To make a long story. I'm trying to explain myself. Yes. Evan Williams. Hey, just trying to explain myself. I know it's cheap.
You sure the coast is clear?
No, I spent way too no much Robert's money. Men,
yeah? You know he's expecting us.
Did you really type it before I said it? Forgot there's that 15-second lapse. Yeah.
Good to go. Come on. Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Are you watching this through YouTube, or are you watching it through the PlayStation itself?
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
Fuck you too. Joggy. Hey, I drink too much too.
You touch it, you buy it.
Mother. Tess, it's been a while.
Touch it.
Who the hell is that?
Business.
YouTube is the shit. I thought about doing it over Twitch, but I honestly don't know many people that use Twitch.
Oh, sorry, guys. Didn't realize you two were together. Bad.
Besides
who's that?
Big name YouTubers and people that actually use Twitch, like the people that actually make money off that shit. But normal people don't use Twitch.
I'm looking for Robert.
I'm right here.
You come through here?
Half hour ago. You went back to the war.
No, I agree. It is probably the biggest. But I just don't use it. I have a Twitch, and I just don't stream on a Twitch. I don't know. Maybe I'm just being... bias towards YouTube, because YouTube has always been faithful for the most part.
Here we go.
Until he made this new rule about the damn bell. Now you gotta subscribe and get a bell and bell.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head.
I need
back.
A PC.
What's good for you?
Our beef isn't with you.
I was just gonna actually buy a PC, and then all of a sudden. Fuck, I gotta buy a new phone
and leave now
and fix my truck.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
bitch. I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're gonna pay for that. Whoa.
Yeah, what, kind is it? Let's see if I can do it without being, shot once. Shit. Oh, horrible aim. I suck. No, yeah, of course. I'll buy it. I should feel bad for him, me wanting to hit him to hit her, but,
Nicely done, Texas.
At least I'm not hurt. So bad.
Who the hell did he get all these guys?
That is pretty cool. Robert's, you built it yourself. I am not that.
Let's go put an end to that.
Awesome.
Not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
Yeah, I'd definitely buy it, though. Need one. I have really good internet. For some reason, it's being crabby right now.
Give me your hand.
I have unlimited data, or unlimited gigabytes, with 200 meg speed.
There you go.
That's pretty good. I could do the whole full package, where downloading, uploading takes literally seconds. But man, I'd be paying like $200 a month.
Over here, Joel.
200 megs is not bad. It locked you out? That's weird. But you can still hear me?
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. Guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Yeah, it did lock you out. I'm sure you can hear me though.
Move up. Move up.
Yeah, that's what I'm figuring, but the only way to remedy that is to get the biggest package. 200 bucks. 200 megs is not bad. I won't complain. It allows me to do what I want to do.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about 5 sinners, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies.
Yeah. Digging the package.
And bang, bang, bang.
He uses superhero ability. Super listening.
I got a cousin with him.
Seriously?
It's good to have you around.
Of course. I'm the one that does all the work. Good to have you around. That's so sexist. Now people are going to hate me. Didn't mean it to be that way. I'm gonna be the next PewDiePie. Oh my god, he said Jew and he's sexist.
Hey, consolidated the crate in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out.
Sorry,
getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck, fine. We'll check him.
I took a screenshot and everything. This man is a sexist, a racist. Oh shit. Let's take you back to my room. And I like that you get it. Honestly, rarely use the bottles, but
don't do anything stupid now.
Apparently, that guy at the top smelled something bad.
Whew. Good takedown.
Yeah, thanks for the help, Tess, again.
Whew, good takedown.
Oh, shit. Forgot about him.
Look, man. We can work something out, okay?
Great commentary. She has great commentary.
Not bad.
Hey, not bad. Thanks. Is there anything in here? Oh, shit. And here we go. Oh, hell, he saw me. Didn't he?
Get that asshole.
Not bad.
Get that asshole.
Stop dancing and get behind something, man. Oh, I forgot. Holy shit, she did something!
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
More people? They'd be giving me commentary, not help, just like you.
Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Man, damn, Robert. What a bossy person. She sure just, well, bosses people around.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
No shit. I got this, Tess. Don't worry. You just stand back and give me commentary. Tell me how good of a job I'm doing.
Nice.
Thank you. She cares. Ah, shit. Let's go the other way. I forgot how I did this without getting shot. It's been a while.
Just kidding.
And back to you. Oh, hell. Hurry up, kill him, hurry!
Over there, I saw something!
Yep.
Keep it up.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks again for that. Shit. Fuck me. I didn't want to use any bullets. If you're gonna shoot, at least hit something. Oh, shit.
Joel!
Damn it, I lost health. I was trying to do this without using ammo and health. I was trying to, and then I screwed up, and now I'm just running around in circles like a friggin' idiot, hoping to catch one of them. I just forgot how to do this part. This part right here is one of the most annoying parts of the game.
Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Sorry. Yeah, I'd rather beat a door down than open it up. Smart.
Back in the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert!
Joel, this way!
We almost got him!
Fuck, man, I forgot where you go.
Well, hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
Dudes with ponytails.
Alright.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got to...
Fuck. Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
Yeah, she talks like she's the badass, excuse like she did me. All the work.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me. Who has our guns?
Ooh.
I can't.
Good stuff.
Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
We're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
About that.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go.
Top to the morning to you.
Why are you here?
My name is Jacksepticeye.
Business.
Or whatever he says.
So hot.
Where's Robert?
See you later, Drew.
I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move.
Can't remember if there's something. Oh, yeah, I thought so. Yeah, might as well.
Through here. I know a way around this. Come on.
Your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
It's like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
Thanks.
Okay, watch yourselves. They're out in numbers today.
Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away.
Looks like you are good for something.
Of course I'm good for something. Should I just run and get him over with, or wait? I think I'll just get him over with. Yeah, we'll get him over with. Move, 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 Gus.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Will do.
Come on now. Get on up.
Fuck away from
her! Hey! Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best idea.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Whoa. I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here. I'll keep up. Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Obviously, I've played this a few times.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Friend.
Next game I'll play. Playthrough, I might post it to Twitch.
12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are you?
I didn't mean to downplay Twitch earlier. I just don't know many people that... personally, that use Twitch. But
so
I know that
just
a
school,
lot of people do use
decide
Twitch,
to run
so
up and join the fire.
That makes sense.
I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
I just need to give it a try.
What are you doing?
Killing time.
What are you supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
All right. I'm gonna end it there. And we'll see you in part 3.